Hello everybody, we are at Liberty University. It's been a while since we've been here. So basically, we were in the hospital for a year based on the last video. You can go check that one out. It took us 6 months at the hospital, 6 months in therapy recovery. Ben is still having bowel issues with the whole thing, so he'll be here later. But we've had sightings on reports of a skinwalker here, so it's in that building over there. Mr. Cameraman, if you'd like to pan over there, it's in that building, and it will be there, and yeah, we're going to be in that building fighting it and trying to see if we can capture it, but I've heard this has gotten stronger and 2 times worse than the last one, so we'll see you soon. I have a lot of faith in our team. I think that we can do it. They all have full confidence in me. I have full confidence in them.
I have zero confidence in them.
Yeah, I used to work a minimum wage job at Popeyes, but now I signed a new contract calling like skinwalkers or something. I don't know. But I could actually afford to eat like 3 times a week instead of one. I mean, if you're really asking me, I think games are setting us up to like die, but whatever.
I think we're really going to get this one, and we're going to have a successful mission.
How many skinwalkers have you caught?
I've seen many, like upwards of 20.
I've only seen one skinwalker. I don't know what he is talking about, seeing 20, but I'm here to get revenge on the one that killed my brother.
We spent a lot of money and time and effort into this, so.
No, but like, how many have you like actually caught?
I have a lot of team members and they help me with this, so it all works out in the end.
They're taking care of my chickens, and they're paying me $20 to be here with my brother, so I'm loving it. Trademark McDonald's.
My brother dragged me in here, I don't know why. Something about skincare, I don't remember. I got dragged to this, I have no clue. My brother is dumb as a box of rocks. I think we're all gonna die.
I don't know why I'm here. This man told me that service hours, I think I need them, but yeah.
Is it starting? How do I look? All right, hold up. Are we good to go? All right. Man, I don't want to be here at all, dude. Like, I don't even have my kazoo. The skinwalker took it. Andrew, he said he'd give me another one. I don't think that's going to happen. I'm only here because I misread his contract. I thought it said skincare contract, and I was like, bro, my face, I need some good skincare. But it said skinwalker. Now I'm stuck with him for 5 years. I'm going to die. Is it okay?
All right, guys. Sightings have led us here to floor 7, A-Wing. We're going to clear each room, each bathroom. We're going to find the skinwalker. We're going to avenge Gabe's death. And I'm sorry. We're going to get the skinwalker, guys.
I'll be back. I need some bath.
Godspeed, brother. Godspeed. Y'all understand what I told you?
No.
You might come back to no chickens, Brandon. Okay. Guys, did you understand what I told you? Guys.
Yes.
What are you looking at?
Yeah.
Skincare is not relevant right now. We have lost too many brothers in Christ due to the skinwalker.
I'm sorry.
And you're looking at freaking skincare! I don't think the skinwalker cares if you look ugly or not, because I sure don't. Alright, guys. Let's go. Unfortunately, Ben is still on the toilet. I think he's been transported to the hospital, so he may or may not be participating in this hunt, but we hope he is, and we pray for him.
You better skinwalker would love to hide in one of these. My chicken would love to have one of these cones.
Man, I want a skinwalker to try me. I'm the best skinwalker hunter there is. They don't know me, son. They're gonna find out who I am.
All clear!
Should we
killed somebody?
I'm sorry.
Do any of you see anything?
No.
Well, I thought I heard something.
Yeah, I heard that too, yeah.
Oh. Okay.
It's like some things.
Okay.
Now, if I was a skinwalker, I think I'd go there.
I think I got away. I need to go find the others. I don't know.
I wonder if skinwalkers use elevators.
Well, no skinwalkers up here. Nice view though. What in the Popeye's biscuit? It's Brandon and the skinwalker.
Alright y'all, we've been grouped. What have we seen? You know what I mean?
Dude, I've looked in every bin, every trash can, everywhere. I found no skinwalkers, no skincare. I'm mad.
That's unfortunate. Caleb?
I've been with you the whole day, Andrew.
That's right.
Wait, hold up. Has anyone seen Trent or Rudian?
No. Bob?
I checked all around the tower and I didn't see anything.
Bro, are you good?
I feel chased by a skinwalker all day.
Did it follow you?
I don't think so.
Oh, yeah, I saw the whole thing.
Yeah, I saw Brandon, but he sells his chicken to KFC, and I used to work at Popeye's, so a man's gotta do what a man's gotta do.
Wait, what?
I think I'm safe now. Oh snap, skincare. Finally get what I'm promised, am I right or am I right, bro?
Ah! Bro, that blonde chick, bro. The way she looked at me, dude, like, we can make 3%. We can do it all. Like, I don't care what they say about statistics and crap, like, I don't do that stuff. Like, it doesn't make sense to me. I don't know where Caleb went. Like, I mean, I guess I was just ranting about this girl, but I mean, it doesn't matter. I'm gonna find this game off for me and the team. We're gonna win this. We're just gonna do it. We're gonna, like... What
the crap? It's on. Life could be a dream. Life could be a dream. Do, 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 shaboom. Life could be a dream. If I could take you up in paradise up above, if you would tell me I'm the only one that you love, life could be a dream. Sweetheart, hello, hello again. Shaboom, and open with me again, boom. Ding dong, ding dong, a lang, a lang, a lang. Oh, 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 life could be a dream.
Maybe it's good I went to the bathroom after all. Oh, wallet!